Did you know in Ant-Man, the costume for Paul Rudd had to be altered because of his muscle tone? To get the right muscle size for a superhero, Rudd did extensive training and workouts. However, Rudd became so muscular and bulky that the costume had to be softened. In addition to getting in shape with the help of a trainer and weights, the actor also worked with a gymnast to learn how to do rolls and flips as convincingly as possible. Talk about being dedicated. But